Someone is publishing Year of the Quiet Sun, a collection of exquisite unpublished collages and poetry by Ludwig Zeller. Zeller is a world-renowned surrealist artist and poet, whose innovative use of collage has earned him an honored place in the surrealist art world. He deconstructs 19th century engravings of flora, fauna, landscapes, and technical drawings. Out of these, he builds new images to startling effect.
The Colombian poet Álvaro Mutis places Zeller in the same sainthood of poetry as Blake, Rimbaud, and others who must, at every instant, invent freedom, that paradise on earth which hostile humanity attacks at every turn.
I'd rather freedom come. I thought he would have been mine. That man I hate to lose. That's why mama got the blues.
Pero la mujer que mira como indiferente.
But the woman is gazing as if she were indifferent.
Y uno siente un gran atractivo, pero el problema
one
es que...
One feels very attracted, but the problem is...
Que tiene un cuerpo esa mujer.
That the woman's body...
Y está como disfrazada de un hombre vestido de negro.
Is as if she were... dressed as a man in black.
Este collage nace,
where does this collage come from?
Yes.
Nace de una circunstancia especial.
It's born from a special circumstance.
Encontré una imagen de las patas de un caballo.
I had found the image of the legs of a horse.
Y que me recordaban a una persona
and
tan
a horse
querida.
Reminded me of somebody that I love very much.
Pero las imágenes a veces le juegan a uno.
But images play tricks on you.
Hay situaciones en la vida.
There are situations in life.
En que uno no sabe prácticamente qué hacer.
One really doesn't know what to do.
No podemos volar como un insecto a pesar de que no sea muy atractivo.
We can't fly as an insect, even if it is very attractive to us.
Here at Someone, expert print and book craftspeople will be combining centuries-old fine printing techniques with innovative digital processes. We are using these techniques to capture Zeller's collages and poetry in impeccable detail and create limited edition handmade books, print ephemera, and art collectibles. Year of the Quiet Sun is the result of decades of passion and dedication to printmaking craftsmanship and the literary and fine arts. You can join us in celebrating Zeller's compelling art at the peak of his career and own your own piece of surrealist and bookcraft history.